greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rats. You name it! Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams, hogs, dogs. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, chicken, turkeys.
Man, I really hate Wilson Perez. Why? Because he always taking trolls way too seriously. And what's even worse, he also makes child pornography out of Winella the Zeddy number blocks fan 2K6 got a punishment day when she was strapped her naked, which is very disgusting. But what should I do to give him payback? I know. I'm going to rant on the sick pedophilia Wilson Perez, so that way his haters will never forgive him due to his disgraceful actions that he has done. Ha. This will be so much fun. All done. Now let's watch it. Hello everyone, this is Hajime from Poppy Music Portable here, and today, I'm going to rant on the sick pedophilia named Wilson Perez. To anyone who likes this user, then I suggest that you don't trust him, because he's a pervert. And note, I'm not trying to bash your opinions, it's in advice. But anyway, let's get this rant started, shall we? Wilson Perez has got to be one of the most sickening and disgusting users that I have ever seen in the being community. I'll explain why he sucks. 1. He copies one of Cher Mix's videos without his permission. Like seriously, you should know that you can get a copyright strike for stealing people's videos. 2. He takes trolls way too seriously. For example, he made a video where Emmanuel Thomas stalks neon hearts, then keeps making grounded videos out of Crayon Love 72, and what's worse, he made a video where Crayon Love 72 got an ultimate punishment day where he made a scene where Cinepolis up THDTCTSPL raping him. Are you freaking serious? You should know that is pedophilia, and you will get a community guideline strike for doing that. 3. He's a man-child. A Superman child, I say. 4. Speaking of that, he cries over the smallest things ever. Like for example, he made a video of himself crying while he was 20 years old. Now you can understand how childish he is. 5. He made a child pornography where Nella gets a punishment day and remakes her naked, which proves that he is a pedophile like I said before. 6. He adds users on his video just because he thinks that they like him, when they don't. 7. He uses the dumbest excuses ever just so people can subscribe to him. 8. He apologized too much just to get his fans back, which that'll never happen because he blew up all of his chances, and it also proves that he fake his apologies. 9. He lied about improving his behavior. 10. He manipulated everyone to forgive him, but yet he does the same crap all over again. This is why we don't trust him big time. 11. He can't handle his own hate, and plus he can't even handle criticism. Like come on, it's just a simple thing to do. 12. He made a video of Sierra TLFYT showing herself half naked to a minor, which shows more proof that he is a pervert and a pedophile, although Sierra is not better than him. 13. He also made a spanking video out of Ankara the Egyptian up THDTCT splats, which proves that he is a zoophile. 14. His content is just god-awful, not even surprised. 15. He ships Joe Gadger Life with number blocks 36 and Crayon Love 72 with Trixie Prank, which proves that he is a pedophile even more. 16. His fanbase is super toxic nowadays. 17. He also added Rio the Cherry Blossom Dancer Anime Hero Fanatic, Jake Carter the Dinked Animation Fanatic 2K6, Azure Midnight Gemstone 2 2K3, Landon the S-Guy 2005, Corey Comedian 1993, the Blue Angel Dude, Eminator, and other people to forgive him just so he can get his fans back, which will never happen of what he did. 18th and finally, he faked his own death and suicide, which proves he's a wannabe of Amide and Cyan's World Cartoons. You know what, Wilson Perez? Me and everyone else are so done with you forever, and I don't care if you're gonna make another apology video, because your apology is still denied forever. Now get the hell out of my sight right now. End of the rant. If you have anything to say, let me know in the comments below. So this is Hajime, signing off. Alright, now let's check in the comments. Yes. Everyone likes my rant video out of Wilson Perez. Wilson totally deserves it for all of his crimes that he commits since 2021 and 2022, and I got a comment from Rio saying that he's gonna call my friend Justin about this ranting on Wilson Perez.
Hajime, awesome job ranting on this sick pedophilia named Wilson Perez. I now despised him big time due to his disgraceful and disgusting actions that he committed since 2021 to 2022. And for this, you're now ungrounded for life, you can do whatever you want.
Now. Thank you so much, Justin. You're the best.
Potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams, long, long, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb.